As you can hear, I got hit by something last night. There's a train of some sort. Because when I woke up this morning, I was like, good morning, good morning, good morning. Woo! Good morning. So welcome to the office. As you can hear, I got hit by something last night. Something. There's a train of some sort that hit me in the face last night. Because when I woke up this morning, I was like, But yeah, I don't know, like, usually in the morning, some of my routines, a few people were asking me, like, Dan, what are your routines? One of the things that I like to do is, first thing I do when I get up in the morning, I do a little bit of stretching. All right. And then as soon as I get in the office, especially if I'm feeling like this, I pick up my good old trusty bag of garlic. I don't have any kombucha with me right now, but if I had some kombucha, then I would. Today's a good day. It's Wednesday. It's crazy how like fast, how super fast time flies. We're starting the, we're doing a, so for those of you guys who do not know, this bag, it's called the Apollo 1, and we created a brand for that. It's called Kuhn Backpacks. And today we're doing a 50% off sale because we're getting some new designs in. So I'm super excited. Super excited. Oh, also, you know, it's a funny thing. Like working in a creative agency, we're always doing everything. So a lot of you guys think that we build brands for other people. We do. We actually build brands and have fun inside our company. So. Like on the monitors up here and stuff, that's where I'm tracking all the data, everything like that. And then over here on the whiteboard, we got strategy that I'm gonna build out a quick funnel. And yeah, funny story, the coronavirus is actually like destroying the world right now. Like everybody's scared. A lot of people are affected, a lot of people are hurt. So we decided to source some masks. And we started a brand selling masks. So, yeah, I don't know. Some people might look at that and be like, Dan, you're just taking advantage of people that are scared. But actually, I'm not the one that started the brand. Because we have, in our company, we have, like, I think yesterday we launched two different brands. In our company, we have a lot of creative people. And we give, it's like an incubator. A lot of times people just have an idea and then be like, okay, test it. And I'll build up the structure. I'll be like, okay, you need this many people here. You need to hire this person. You need to build this community. You need to do this and this and this. Because I've started to figure out what pieces of the puzzle that you need to build. Every time. I don't even have water to chase it. Every time I have garlic, I ask myself, why am I having garlic? By the way, look at my knuckle. Yesterday I was boxing. Why take shots when you can take garlic? It's like 100 times worse than a shot going down. You literally feel it going all the way down. Should I do another one?
Yeah.
You should. Because I like health better than being sick. What was I saying?
I don't know, I got distracted.
Is the lighting good here?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful day outside. Man, I really want to go surfing today. Like, I really, really want to go surfing. Today, every day. I want to go to Siargao. I think I might hit Siargao for like 2 days. because I can't really be out of the office right now, but I might just go for like 2 days on the weekend. Ryle might come along. Who knows? Anyway, garlic number two. Well, that one was like 100 times stronger than the other one. I feel like in literally inside, I don't know if it's like that's good. Then I got two medications. We got, what's that? Vitamin C. And we got vitamin B. Yeah, vitamin B, vitamin C. Gonna take those later. Right now, I'm going to write out a quick funnel, a quick, funnel. What is a funnel? Like a funnel is like just process. So like, let me show you really quick. All right, guys, so welcome to my whiteboard of truth. All right, so a funnel, what is a funnel? What is a funnel? For those of you guys who haven't done like branding or anything like that or business, a funnel is basically like, that's a funnel, okay? Like a funnel is you pour something in, something comes up. So in our case, when we create a brand, our funnel is like we wanna create a video or something, right? A video or a picture, right? Or maybe this is an Instagram story, this is another. In this example right here, we are trying to like promote these videos in order for someone to join the brand, okay? Really simple. Like the objective of a funnel, an objective of something is to like go from point A, this is point A, from people not even knowing anything about whatever you're doing. This could be anything too, like this could be you. Could be you. Like, do you want, if you want to get known, what are you putting out there in order to attract people to get known, right? Then it goes into, in our case, it goes into a store, right? But everything that we do inside this section here is very important. So this is what we call the funnel. And then when someone purchases, obviously money comes out of the bottom. Money! Yeah, the point is to bring value. This is what I was saying this on a live the other day. Someone was like, how to be successful in business? First of all, you have to have a good heart and you have to have good intentions. If you don't have a good heart or good intentions, what's gonna happen is you're gonna have someone come into point A, then come into point B, maybe they buy from you, but then they get the product and they're disappointed, right? The intention is to put yourself in this situation and be like, what would I value in buying this specific product? How does it help me? What problem does it solve? And that's the thing. But the funnels, they get very complicated with different numbers. Like look at this funnel. This is clearly a complicated funnel. I don't even know what's going on there. But this is my form of art. I have lots of different forms of art. I really enjoy painting, singing, and designing, and coming up with new ideas. Like my brain is moving constantly. And so for me to satisfy my creativity is by being able to produce and bring you guys products and bring you guys things that I love. And also helping to inspire people. Like today, I walked in, kind of scary, because there's 50 people coming. Today, there's 50 people joining our company today on a Wednesday. I'm just a farmer. I grew up on a farm in Canada. How is that possible, right? How is that possible? I ask myself that question a lot. But the thing is, anything is possible if you follow the steps and if you believe that you can do it and if you continue to do the right things and if you have a good heart. If you don't have a good heart, everything's gonna come tumbling down. Build your house on a solid foundation, not on the sand, so that when the storm comes, when the coronavirus comes, 2.0, coronavirus 2.0, and it wipes out almost 50% of the businesses in the world, yours can stay, your community can stay, because you built it on a strong foundation. Have yourself a beautiful Wednesday. if it's your birthday today or this week, happy birthday. Till tomorrow.